Hey, welcome back to my friend Pedro. I'm actually out of that one place and into a new place. We made it! Mitch the Butcher's Fine Dining Restaurant. Ooh, there's a knife. Yes! This is a nice little bar. There's some young people here. Not everybody is a fucking octogenarian. But some of them still make jokes about farting like that. Okay. Oh, left shift slows time. That would have been really nice to fucking know. I think that maybe they told me that one before and I just hadn't done it in a while. Ooh, kick. Ooh, now that would be kind of cool. Oh, okay, hold on. And a kick. Oh, come on. That would have been really cool. Whoa! That was a big fucking explosion. I like that one. You throw a fucking knife at me. I like this. It's like an old Western style. We're hiding behind tables. Now, if I can just kick this knife around with me, kick it up at that guy. Ooh, a frying pan. All right, hold on. I can do that. Got him. Fuck yeah. Okay, now this one. Ah, damn it. Kick. Oh, damn it. That was supposed to go further than it did. Ooh. I think there was a bunch of really cool ricochets there, but I don't think that it actually did what I wanted it to. What's up here? Just wooden boxes? I found a secret infinite ammo. Oh, fuck yes. That's a good one. I found the secret of infinite ammo. Have somebody manufacture it for you. Lasers? Come on, man. I was used to fighting people. Making me, like, run through shit now. Okay. Whoa! I was thinking that they weren't gonna look up and see me. Gotcha, you fucks. And I shot him in the head, and then I got looked at funny. Ooh, that guy had a toupee. Kind of funny. Press the E button. Call for the elevator. That's what I did. Just kill a couple folks here. Grab all their ammo. Because, yes, I have the modifier for infinite ammo, but I don't know how to use it. So I might not end up with infinite ammo. Level complete. Fuck yes. And it's still a C rating. But I killed everybody. That's all I really give a shit about. C for coconut. I got a coconut rating. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.